Miau und willkommen zurück zu Let's Play The Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky. Ich hatte gerade schon Angst, dass ich dir den Namen falsch ausspreche, weil... aus Gründen. Weil ich die ganze Zeit jetzt in letzter Zeit immer Zero Time Dilemma aufgenommen habe. Ich habe quasi nichts anderes als das aufgenommen und immer wieder mit Zero Time Dilemma begrossen. Und wir dürfen jetzt hier ins Schloss gehen. Wir haben ja jetzt eine Einladung und sind voll krass, aber ich glaube, wir sollten vorher nochmal in der Gilde Bescheid sagen, oder? Sollten wir eventuell machen. Nochmal in der Gilde Bescheid sagen. Und vielleicht auch nochmal gerade ins Hotel oder so. Ey, guck mal, wir gehen jetzt dahin. Wait, Joshua. Wasn't Chloe coming to the capital about right about now? Now that you mention it, she did say she'd meet us before the birthday celebration started. She should definitely be here by now. Elnan, there wasn't a girl about our age named Chloe who came around asking for us, was there? We'd promised to meet up here. Ja, aber wir haben doch im Intro gesehen, dass sie mit Colonel Richard da, dass sie von dem entführt wurde. Oder so. Chloe, you say? No, I'm afraid no one by that name has been here. Oh, raspberries. Was? Ich habe das noch nie gehört, dass... ich habe noch nie gehört, dass jemand, wenn er enttäuscht ist, sagt... Oh, Himbeeren! Also ich mag Himbeeren auch nicht, aber... Das sage ich doch nicht, wenn ich enttäuscht bin. Oh, Himbeeren. Maybe we should have asked where she was staying. She mentioned some rich relatives. Though that's not much of a lead, I suppose. I'm sure she's simply running late and we'll try to contact you shortly. If she comes by, I'll be sure to let you know immediately. Ja, aber wir sollten ins Schloss erstmal gehen, ne? Und aber besonders gehen wir erstmal in das Hotel. Obwohl. Ich glaube, das lohnt sich gar nicht. Ich glaube, ins Hotel zu gehen lohnt sich gar nicht, weil wir ja sowieso in das Schloss gehen und dann haben wir einen Dinnerabend, einen gemütlichen und
Oh, are you going to the castle already? Just to remind you, since we're going to be staying there after the party, we won't be able to leave until morning.
Ja, ist schon okay.
Well, let's show the gatekeeper our invitations then.
I don't know why I'm so nervous.
Probably because we don't get invitations to big events like this very often.
Ja. Bestimmt.
Hey, this is the castle of Her Majesty and the Queen. Unless you have official business here, you need to leave.
Hey.
Hi there.
We're sorry about the other day.
Oh, it's you two. You're still staying in town?
Yeah, we still have some business to take care of. Ja, mit denen haben wir doch schon mal geredet.
Als wir ganz vorsichtig erfragen wollten, wie denn die Situation im Schloss ist.
We have a formal invitation, so by your leave may we pass?
A formal invitation? Received directly from His Grace.
What? It's a giant!
See? Right here. Written invitation.
Handed over invitation.
Let's see. To Zinn and his team. In appreciation for your performance in the competition, you are cordially invited to a dinner party.
Oh, okay. You guys were in the martial arts competition.
Right, and I heard the winning team was led by a huge Eastern guy.
So, is that you?
You got it.
We would greatly appreciate your help.
Makes sense. The head maid told us you'd be coming.
You're missing someone. What happened to him?
Der andere war halt Olivier. Ich glaube nicht, dass ihr den hier haben wollt.
It's kind of impolite, I know, but it doesn't look like he's going to be able to make it. We are the only ones coming.
Ah, well, that's a pity. No matter, please go in.
Wir wollen ja keinen Krieg auslösen, nur weil er hier reingeht, ne?
Now entering Zinn and Company, victors of the martial arts competition. Open the gate.
Damit dürfen wir ins Schloss eintreten. Wie viele Türen sind das? Ach, nur zwei. Ja gut, nur zwei. Wow. It's like the Harken Gate. It's like the Harken Gate, but there's something more impressive about it being part of a castle. Ja, es ist aber nicht so stark gesichert wie hier die Fortress da, wo wir waren, ne? Wo wir auch eingedrungen sind. It would be more solid too, since it's the Royal Castle. Ach so, okay, wenn du das meinst. That's part of why it's impregnable. Ja, die kann nicht schwanger werden. Ever since the nation was established, no enemy has ever broken through the Arnhemburg Wall. The capital's been ravaged by war numerous times as a result of mutinies and insurrections amongst the nobles. But even then, the castle held the rebel army at bay and protected the royal family and the refugees. Or so the stories say. Wow, that's pretty neat. Very much the sort of tale one would expect from a nation with such history. Now, welcome to Her Majesty's Granzel Castle. Go right on in. You'll be met by a welcoming party inside. Enjoy your evening. Okay, wer heißt uns hier denn willkommen? Ist halt voll das große und schöne Schloss, ne? Vielleicht ein bisschen zu groß? Wow. You can say that again. I've never seen anything that compares to this place.
It's not just pretty, it's got history. I can really feel the traditions and rules of the old kingdom here.
Welcome to Granzel Castle. You're Zinn and his team, correct? Ich hasse dich. Captain Amalthea. This isn't really unexpected, but even so. Kein großer Fan von ihr. Kein großer Fan.
That's right. We come at the invitation of the good Duke. And, you are?
Pardon me. I am Captain Kanone Amalthea of the Intelligence Division, head of Granzel Castle's defense. I would like to extend my heartfelt congratulations for your championship victory. Watching the match was truly a spectacular experience.
You're too kind, really.
Naja, sie verstellt sich halt, ne?
And may I say, I didn't know they made women as young and pretty as you into captains. You must do fine work.
My, but you are the flatterer. But I'm not so young as your bracer friends. Estelle and Joshua Bright, it's been some time since the incident in Size, hasn't it? Yeah, I guess it has.
Quite some time. Und natürlich ist seitdem nichts passiert und wir wissen gar nichts.
Unfortunately, the matter concerning Professor Russell is yet to be resolved. It appears that he and his granddaughter were abducted by a group of nefarious individuals. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
I'm afraid not. We left that case up to the full-fledged bracers and came to Granzel. We never even heard of the follow-up report on it.
I see. That's truly a shame. Well, with the resources of the Intelligence Division, it's only a matter of time before the culprits are arrested.
Ja, dann verhaftet euch doch selber.
Have no fear on that score.
What the hell is with her?
Understood. We trust you to take care of the professor. Oh, absolutely. Now we must show you to your rooms.
Ja, das müsst ihr, ne? Das wollt ihr nicht.
Shea, if you would please do the honors.
Yes, ma'am.
See to their needs. But do not bore them with any idle chatter. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, ma'am. I understand.
Very good. Now, everyone, I hope you enjoy your evening. For my part, I must bid you farewell.
Ich hoffe, wir sehen uns nicht wieder. Ich mag dich nicht.
Now that is one fine woman.
Wenn du das meinst.
I hate to say this, Zinn, but your taste in women is crap. Ich geb ihr recht.
There's nothing fine about that fox-faced harpy.
I think that might just be his favorite type of woman.
I just tend to find that women like that turn out to be pretty good people once you peel back a few layers, so to speak.
You're hopeless. Not that it matters, but you really do sound like a dirty old man sometimes.
Ja, ist richtig. Oh, my honor!
Oh, sorry about that. You were supposed to show us our room, right? Yes, please allow me. Pardon my not saying before, but I am Shea, a maid here at the castle. I will be at your service this evening from the dinner party until the morning. If anything is not to your satisfaction, please don't hesitate to let me know.
Thank you very much.
Will you please show us the room then?
Certainly, it's on the second floor.
Ja, die große Treppe da hoch, ne? Warum auch immer. Achso, hier die Außentreppen. Das sind nochmal Innentreppen da. Es gibt so viele Treppen. Das ist viel zu riesig, dieses Schloss. Und da lang geht es, glaube ich, zum Thronsaal. Ne?
Oh, wow! Get a load of that chandelier. Talk about classy.
Du redest jetzt über den... Da hängen zwei davon.
Das ist das, was dir hier am meisten auffällt, Estelle? Ernsthaft? Das ganze Gebäude ist riesig und mega geil und alles, was dir auffällt, ist der Kronleuchter?
Hush, Estelle. What's that way?
That's the throne room. Her Majesty uses it to receive personal guests. It hasn't seen much use in recent days, though.
I see. Weil die ja krank ist, in Anführungszeichen.
But is the Queen's condition really that bad? Isn't the birthday celebration coming up soon?
Oh, no. It's just that it's the handmaid who tends to her in the royal keep of late. I shouldn't speak on subjects about which I'm unfamiliar. Come on then, shall we?
Wir sollen doch sowieso noch mit der Headmaid reden, oder nicht? Hat uns doch hier Schwartz gesagt. Die gute Julia hat uns das doch gesagt. Und dann sollen wir noch mit der Königin sprechen. Aber da wird uns die Headmaid doch sicher weiterhelfen können, ne?
This is the rooms where you'll be the room where you'll be staying. Please, go on in.
Okay. Pardon us. Ja. Ist größer als die Hotelzimmer, die wir bis jetzt hatten, ne?
Holy Stregas.
I never imagined we'd ever stay in a place like this.
Nice. This will make a good story for later.
I believe there's still some time before the party. You are free to explore the castle, but the security areas are off-limits. I ask that you refrain from entering those areas.
Can you be a little more specific?
Most significantly, the royal keep, where the queen resides. It is a small palace of sorts, built on the garden terrace on the roof.
Da dürfen wir zum Beispiel nicht hin. Weil da ja die Königin ist und die da natürlich nicht gegen ihren Willen festgehalten wird, sondern da beschützt wird. Genau, so ist das nämlich.
Garden Terrace, that sounds nice. The terrace is where Her Majesty greets the people of Grancel from during the birthday festivities. So, you cannot go into the Royal Keep itself, but you may visit the Garden Terrace if you like. As for the other restricted areas, there is the Royal Guard Room and also the Treasury, I believe.
The Royal Guard Room?
I guess they're still wanted for questioning about all the terrorist stuff.
Yes. The Intelligence Division is currently occupying it. Entrance is restricted, so please abide by the rules.
Understood. By the way, what are the others who were invited doing?
they're already arrived. I imagine they're relaxing in their respective rooms.
Alright. So, Mayor Klaus is here too.
Oh, yes, he arrived some time ago.
Dann können wir doch mal Hallo sagen, ne?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be off. If you need anything else, please contact the first floor waiting room.
Okay.
Now then.
Estelle and Josh exchanged a look and went unnoticed by Zinn.
Hey, Zinn. We want to go walk around the castle for a little bit. We'll be back in time for the party.
Huh. It must be nice to be so young. I'm worn out after the tournament. No problem. Have fun. Me? I'm going to kick back and relax in this oh-so-luxurious room.
Na dann, viel Spaß dabei.
We need to get as much done as we can before the party starts. First, Julia told us that we have to talk to the headmaid Hilda. I'd like to say hello to the other invitees too. We'd likely know most of them.
Ja, das hier ist die Bücherei, glaube ich. War hier noch irgendjemand, der... Kennen wir dich? Na, doch, das ist die Frau... Nee. Nein, ich dachte jetzt, das wäre die Frau von dem... Die hieß Lita oder so, ne? Und nicht Lyra. Außerdem hatte sie keinen Schnurrbart. Das wäre weird, wenn die Frau des Bürgermeisters einen Schnurrbart gehabt hätte. Ja gut, keine Ahnung. Auf jeden Fall ist Lyra wahrscheinlich der Librarian, ne? Wer residet denn hier gegenüber? Ach, den kennen wir doch. Albus Dumbledore ist hier. Und Mayor Klaus.
Joshua Estelle, you made it. It's been quite a while.
Dean Collins?
You were invited to the banquet as well, sir.
I just arrived today via the airship from Wuhan. A little mayoral birdie told me you two won the tournament. Jill and everyone else will be so happy to hear it.
Thank you.
I had no idea we'd be seeing you here, Dean Collins.
Dean Collins is a member of the Royal Assembly, and a man of great respect in Libel. It's only fitting he be given a seat at this banquet.
A man of great respect, he says. You flatter me, Mayor.
What's the Royal Assembly?
It's a meeting held once per year to address matters of affecting the kingdom. The Queen, mayors of every city, and other representatives are all coming together to try solving various problems of state.
Wow, sounds big.
So all of those guys have been invited here tonight too?
No, I'd say only about half. Her Majesty is still ill, and General Morgan is away on official military business.
Ja, away on official business. Im Knast.
And Mayor Delmore of Wuhan was arrested in that nasty affair,
wofür wir auch mitverantwortlich sind.
And Professor Russell. he is a bit too entrenched in too many unknowns right now.
Ja, der ist auf der Flucht.
We don't know how true all this talk is of the Royal Guardsman being involved in some underground terrorist organization. It's hardly the time to be holding a feast at all, if you ask me.
Ja, aber wir wissen mehr als ihr, ne?
Well, we can use this chance to see where Duke Doonan stands on all of these issues. We need his permission to have an audience with Her Majesty regardless. Yes, that's the biggest issue here without a doubt. Barring us from seeing Her Majesty is the height of idiocy and mismanagement. I would like to pay my respects to Princess Claudia as well, but it's the same story.
Princess Claudia is the Queen's granddaughter, right?
Does she live here in the castle?
No, it's my understanding her actual residence is elsewhere. But I'm told she's come to the capital as of a few days ago.
She's here then? I'd really love to meet her.
I'm sure you'll have a chance.
Okay. Wer ist denn noch so hier von den ganzen Leuten, die wir kennen? Hier ist ein leerer Raum. Ja, cool. Niemanden kennen wir natürlich auch gut.
Und hier ist Major Melbell und die Maid. Major Melbell. And Lila. Joshua. Estelle. Ah, here at last. I kept wondering when you'd get here. I was practically counting the seconds. So you were invited here too, Maya? Hey, wait, you were waiting for us? How did you know we were coming? I heard from Maya Klaus. I heard about a pair of children who entered the tournament, won its championship, and were invited to a grand royal banquet in the castle. If I'd known, I would have cancelled my appointments to come to cheer you on. Begging your pardon, ma'am, but that would have been quite impossible, given the circumstances. Yes, yes, I'm aware. I'm trying to be polite. Don't you worry. I know how busy you must be. I'm sure the Queen has no time to waste at a banquet. What with everything else going on, what is Duke Dunan thinking? That captain was so stubborn about inviting me too. I had no real choice but to accept.
Do you mean Captain Amalthea?
Yes, that's her. Her words were polite enough, but she gave me an evil eye while she spoke to them. I dared not to refuse her request.
Ja, die ist ja auch kacke, die Frau.
I haven't heard from Grant's General Morgan in quite some time.
Wait, does that mean... You haven't heard any word from the Harkin Gate?
The General is unavailable is the longest message I've been able to ring from them. It would seem he's busy with these anti-terrorist countermeasures or what have you. I had hoped he'd be in attendance at this banquet tonight, but I guess he couldn't pull himself away.
Hmm. What do you think about all of this, Mayor? Putting mayors from every city in the same place at a time like this?
Well, if the Queen were to be in attendance, I would expect some announcement of no small importance.
Könnte natürlich auch sein, ne?
But as it is, this feels like the Duke has too much time on his greasy, chubby hands. He's letting his position of royal proxy go to his head.
That sounds about right. Das ist natürlich auch ziemlich wahrscheinlich. But there might still be some kind of official announcement, don't you think? Ja, weil wir haben doch was rausgefunden durch Nile, dass irgendwie ein Hochzeitskandidat gesucht wird für Claudia.
Well, whatever may come of the night, the Grand Chef here is the best in all the kingdom. I plan to enjoy the dinner, pay my respects to Her Majesty and return to Bose post haste.
Okay, soll also sehr gutes Essen hier geben. Dann gucken wir doch mal, ob wir hier in dem Flügel noch andere Leute haben, die wir kennen. Hier ist zum Beispiel noch ein leerer Raum. Wir kennen den auch sehr gut, den leeren Raum. Hier ist, ist das Murdoch?
Estelle, Joshua!
Mr. Murdoch, I thought you might be here. With mayoral class individuals on the guest list, we had a feeling you might also be in attendance.
I must say, I never expected you two to win a tournament championship and end up hobnobbing in the Grandel Castle. Cassius Kids to the bone, you are.
Und er ist einer der wenigen, die auch davon wissen, dass die Intelligence Division in allem hier mit involviert ist, ne?
It took more than our upbringing to get here. Lots of people helped along the way. So it's been a few days. Have there been any developments?
Well, right after you left for the capital, Captain Amalthea from the Intelligence Division came knocking. She forced me to come to this banquet, but I kept my mouth shut about Laysan Fortress. Professor Russell and company are still on the run too. Army hasn't found them yet.
Das ist doch schon mal gut zu hören.
But the longer we keep this up, the less chance they have. It's really only a matter of time.
Hmm.
I asked Captain Amalthea if I could see Her Majesty and wish her well, but no luck. I was flat out refused. So, in other words, we definitely aren't gonna be able to do this the easy way.
We sure aren't, but don't you worry, because we've totally got that covered.
We will get the Professor's message to Her Majesty, one way or another. Genau, das werden wir machen. Hier ist wieder niemand, oder? Nein, hier ist niemand. Kennen wir denn noch irgendjemanden, der hier sein könnte? Nein, oder? Gut, dann ist hier halt niemand. Welcher Raum ist hier? Hier ist... Ach, die Bar. Hier könnte man sich schön besaufen, wenn man denn möchte.
This is a place to talk. Please come right in. For drinks, we have anything you can drink of, think of, be it alcoholic or non-alcoholic.
Ich hätte gern was Alkoholisches. Kann ich nicht. Okay, ich kann hier nichts kaufen. Schade. Das wäre schön gewesen. Und das hier ist die Terrasse, von der wir schon mal gehört haben. Auch so richtig riesig einfach. Ich verstehe zwar das Konzept nicht, dass hier teilweise einfach Gras wächst und teilweise nicht. Aber muss man auch nicht verstehen, ne? Und es sieht halt nicht mal aus wie eine gepflegte Rasenfläche oder sowas. Es sieht aus, als ob da einfach Moos drüber gewachsen wäre oder so. Weil das ist so richtig fleckig, der Rasen.
Oh wow, check that out. This must be the castle's garden terrace.
I'd say so. You can see the whole lake from here. And it overlooks the town too.
Must be great for reconnaissance.
Was auch immer das heißt.
As nice as this is, we really don't have time to stop and enjoy it. We've got a job to do.
Ja, wir müssen zur Majesty kommen. Und das wäre ja hier die...
Oh! This must be the Royal Keep.
Genau, das Royal Keep. Und davor stehen halt die Intelligence Division Leute.
Who are you? Hey, you two!
We're here as guests of the Duke. Is this where Her Majesty lives?
Of course it is. But for the last few days she hasn't been feeling so well. She's not seeing anyone right now.
Oh, you've got it all wrong. We weren't even thinking of that. I just thought it would be amazing if she were to even take notice of us.
Does Princess Claudia sleep here as well?
No, it's just... Hey! The princess is focused on looking after Her Majesty. Neither of them has time to deal with the likes of you.
Might I inquire as to what it's what's going on here?
Ja, ich glaube, das ist die Handmaid, ne? Okay.
Madam, we didn't know you were back already. The dinner party will be starting soon, so I will be returning to the maid quarters. And who are your guests? They're from the team that won the martial arts competition. It's only because of that victory that someone of a Bracer's social standing would ever be invited here.
A Bracer's social standing?
Such discourtesy! You would insult those who were personally invited to the royal castle. No, that's not what I... Those invited by the Duke should be treated with all the respect due to those invited by Her Majesty. I sincerely hope you have not forgotten that. Understood.
Wow, she's intense. I wonder who she is.
But, madam, we can't just allow them to pass. Surely you understand the reasons that the colonel laid out? Yes, and I'm quite tired of hearing them repeated to me. I'm terribly sorry, sir and madam. Security has been heightened, and as such, the Royal Keep is and its surroundings are off limits. If I may ask, would you mind waiting in your room until the dinner party begins?
Alright.
That's fine. We'll do as you ask. I apologize. We weren't trying to cause any trouble.
Fine then. Just don't let it happen again. As a safe return to you.
Ich meine, die scheint halt die ziemlich im Griff zu haben da.
I apologize that you were subjected to such dreadful behavior. My name is Hilda. I am the head maid of Granzel Castle and I oversee all the housekeeping duties.
Mit dir sollten wir doch sowieso reden.
Aha.
We had a feeling.
Forgive my rudeness, but are we previously acquainted?
Well, someone told us about you.
Handed Julia's letter to Hilda.
I know this handwriting.
You see?
We also have our Bracer emblems and identification with us.
I see. Please, come with me to the maid's sitting room.
We can discuss the matter further once we are there.
Da sind wir ein bisschen ungestörter, ne?
I understand. You need to deliver Professor Russell's message to Her Majesty. Correct?
Right. If now's not a good time, we can try later, but...
No, it's not an issue. But those special ops men have had the Royal Keep under constant surveillance for some time now. Only the Duke, the Colonel, and hired attendants such as myself are allowed in.
Which means that a private audience is probably a no-go. What do you think, Estelle? We could ask Hilda to relay the Professor's message to Her Majesty. No, I'd really rather speak to her face to face. There are just too many particulars we don't know that we'd really need to discuss directly. Like what Duke Dunan and Colonel Richard are after.
Estelle and Joshua, I have a bit of an idea. Could I get you to return here once the dinner party is over?
Why? Have you thought of a way for us to see Her Majesty?
I believe I have. It may be difficult, but I think it's worth a try. I'm going to need some time to get ready, so can you come back after the dinner party?
Awesome! Understood. We'll be back then.
I'll be waiting. Food prep is done, so I think we'll begin serving shortly. For now, it's probably best if you wait in your room.
Okay, dann sollen wir wohl in unseren Raum zurück. Und dort warten. Dafür müssen wir erstmal wieder hier hoch ins, in das Oberstübchen. Ne, ins gute Stübchen. So. Ich würde aber sagen, an dieser Stelle sehen wir uns beim nächsten Mal wieder bei Trails in the Sky. Bis dann, Leute. Ciao. Kimi no kage, hoshi no yo ni.